Hello everyone, myself Himani Sharma from RPIT campus. In today's class, I discuss about the colloidal mill. They operate an principle of high shear which is normally generated between rotor and stator of the mill. Colloid mill consists of a fixed stator plate and a high speed rotating rotor. Clear. Material drawn on the pump through an adjustable gap set between the rotor and stator is homogenized by the physical action and centrifugal forces created by high rotation of the rotor, which operates within 0.005 to 0.0010 inch of the stator. Next is the ultrasonic fires. Ultrasonic energy is used to produce the pharmaceutical emulsion. These transduced devices have limited output and are expensive. They are useful for the laboratory preparations of emulsions of the moderate viscosity and extremely low particle size. Commercial equipment is based on the principle of the column liquid whistle. The dispersion is forced through the orifice at the modest pressure and is allowed to impinge on a bleach. The pressure range is from the 150 to 350 psi. This pressure causes the blade to vibrate rapidly to produce an ultrasonic note. When the system reaches steady state, the gravitational field is generated at the leading edge of the blade, and the pressure fluctuations